Special dedication going out to everybody who is doing a little bit of suffering. You know, what is up, YouTube? How y'all doing? When the world stopped turning, 9/11. This is a tribute to the 9/11 crew, man, and everybody who lost somebody and all that good stuff. Sad moment, man. Very sad moment. But anyway, Tika asked for this one right here. So y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, and share a video too. And without any further ado, let's just check this bad boy out. It looks like the room that lined itself up to take the building directly. Yeah, 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 yeah. So sad.
Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day? Out in the yard, your wife and children working on some stage in L.A. Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry?
We got an explosion inside.
Jesus.
Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sobbed for the ones left below? Did you burst out in pride for the red, white, and blue, the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer and look at yourself? What really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a
one of those. Almost looks like one of those planned implosions.
But I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in our rock and our rain. But I know Jesus, and I've talked to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, some good things he gave us, and the greatest is love.
That was so sad. That was such a sad day.
Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, driving down some cold interstate. Did you feel guilty because you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you love her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep. Did you notice the sunset? First time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street. Did you lay down at night?
Oh, shit!
Go out and buy you a gun. Did you turn off that light?
Oh, my God, man, that's crazy.
Turn on our illusory rocks. Did you go to a church and hold hands with some stranger?
Have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
Thank God you had somebody to love.
It's crazy, man.
I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I could tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young.
Wow.
The greatest is love. The greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning? That September day.
They cut me short. I thought I had a little more on the ending. It was so sad, man. I think when this went down, I'm pretty sure everybody had on the news. Everybody had the TVs on the news. And what really hurt my heart and really, it's funny how some things touch people differently. And when I saw them people jumping out them windows, when they was jumping out of the windows, man, I couldn't take it. I couldn't take it, man. When they was you jump out of a window and you weigh, 80-something stories? I don't know how many. You on all the floors as high as hell, basically. And you got fire over here. You burning up. You hot as hell. You got to do something. And the only thing you got on this side is a window. And they was jumping for that last couple of seconds of life, man, because they know when you jump, you know what's going to happen. That's deep, man. That right there, oh, my God, man. I couldn't take it, man, when I was seeing them people just flying to the ground. Look here, Tika asked for that one right there. I hate to open up wounds, but we are never going to forget all the people that helped out and all the people that lost anybody in the 9/11 now. That's all I'm going to say, man. Golly, that's real sad. So I'm going to get on up out of here. Y'all take a like, take it slow. Tell them Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.